Well, in the part three, if anyone stuck around this long, let's see. Pretty sure this is all bought out, so there's nothing I can get here, right? And anything I can get here is probably not gonna be too worthwhile, is it? Well, these all require blue ones, so that just leaves green ones to be spent at the shop up here in the inn. Hmm. Let's get this changed. Get out of here. Or maybe I should hit up the inn just to hit max stats since we're gonna be here anyway, right? Well, let's get going to the Black Temple. Get out of my way, Farmer Joe. Is there any items to pick up in here? You have permission to bypass the barrier leading to the Black Temple. I do not envy you. The monsters in this area, and there are vicious. How do you know if no one gets permission to go in there? Another one of those where you come out south of the door, huh? Welcome to my humble home, foolish children. Was that an actual practice villain laugh? A what? One of the main villain laugh types. Loa has a book about it. She does the oh ho ho really well. Why do you appear and leave right away? Saying hello? Maybe he's bored. Maybe he's stupid. I don't know. Come on, let's fight. Let's see how vicious you guys really are. Ow. Got him. Come on, let's blow through this guy. Good technique, just do it. Ooh, two of them. What on earth is that? A cat? A mouse with a mask on? Whatever. So it hurt itself in order to try and take us out. Nice. Ah, so we can switch who's in lead, huh? We'll put our fake knight in the lead, because quite frankly, I'm just used to it. I don't even know what we picked up there. Let's carrying lamps, huh? It's giving me flashbacks to Zelda. Ocarina of Time, you gotta chase that guy carrying the lamps, man. Ah, I missed. Okay, down. Some more items. Blood potion. Okay. Shield down, power up, hit him. Okay, let's drop an icy glare here. Dead, moving on. Jeez, I guess we're getting so powerful, it doesn't really matter that these monsters are vicious, because we're just too strong. Advantages of not avoiding fights, I guess. Fall back, you foolish brats! You have no chance against my powers! And he's off again. Is he reading those off of cue cards? I'm pretty sure that's... Accents was in How to Be a Villain 101. I'm more surprised that's an actual book. It is. Loa has it. So does Bro, actually. He had a Dark Knight phase. And yet, he works as a guard now for the royal family. It has to be really embarrassing if people bring it up. Whatever. Ow. Jeez. Let's see. Let's try and finish this one off first. This one fight's gonna force me to fall back, ain't it? Well, we have to fall back anyway, must go all out. Got it. Music box. Oh, ooh, is that blood? I doubt it. Doesn't smell like blood. Daya said this mountain has a special kind of dirt in places. Makes the water red. Well, that's boring. Still, we'll explain why they built a temple here. It's certainly imposing. I suppose. Used up all my good health potions, though. Guess I should have tried poison, right? Would have helped. Let's see. Walking. Come on, we're almost back to town. Besides, this way we can buy upgrades. Let's see what we got left in here that's worth getting. Well, I guess that leaves So what, is it increased defense or something? I think I'll take attack power here. I think that's enough equipment switching for now. And that just leaves two more items to buy, huh? So we've almost bought every item in the game. Well, I'm guessing we'll be able to buy every item before this game's over, because we keep fighting every opponent, and there must be just enough to do that, I imagine. With some extra left over for some of the ranks. Oh no, I still would have liked an area to train this game. It seems like the game really expects you to fight most opponents, even though it says you can dodge them. Yeah, there's two of them. Strip armor. Darn it. Ow. Need a heaven blast. Seriously. Just die. Where's one of the ones we need? Keep moving forward and slam into him. It's this weird mouse rat theme with Jiggy. Ugh. Well, I can hit anyone, even himself. Whatever. Got him. Now let's see. Items. Potion, 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 potion. There's still at least 5 more fights in here. Is that a scythe-wielding butterfly? What sort of kind of enemy is that? Butterflies are far too sensible to wield such a weapon. Ah. 4. Well, we're in for a couple battles. Well, let's see. Magic Rainforest, power up, and then go for the brutal killing attempt, right? Only she were faster. What on earth is a music box for? Ah, 20 HP to all allies, okay. Come on, any loot? Yeah, I memorized the correct path, huh? Wrong door entirely, maybe? Turn back, foolish mortals who would challenge the trials of the Black Temple. Lame. Wasn't there a bear here? How did they sneak in to write this? You don't want to know. Strange key find. Looks weird. That's because it's only half of a key. The other half must be somewhere else. Been literally scratched out. Great. What's on the other side? nothing. You think there'd be some fights in those rooms too, right? Well, maybe this one will give us some pleasure. And give us some even weirder monsters. Okay. Let's see. Jeez. Hey. Why am I gonna get knocked out again anyway? Damn. Gosh, damn it. I get killed again, right? Come on, don't miss. Darn you, just die. Now I gotta fall back because I burned through pretty much all my good potions again. Ugh, man. For a game that describes itself as low difficulty, it seems a lot harder than low difficulty or easy, man. Maybe it's because I'm not willing to spam my dungeon items and just keep sticking to the stock items. I want to save those for the final boss battle, but by the time I realize I'm at, the game's probably going to be over. Instead of powering up on my first turn, I should probably depower the enemy, right? At any rate, let's pick up some more potions. Okay, got all those. And we're completely out of items we can buy. Well, now that we're restocked up, let's get heading back out to the dungeon. And we're walking some more. Let's see. And we're back at the temple finally, so. Much more left we have to explore anyway. I'm guessing we gotta get the other half of the key. Gems are a nice touch though. Ow, though, looking at that dirt water is hurting my eyes too, huh? Ooh, a maze. Oh, jeez. Insta-kill moves? Nice. These enemies do not mess around in here. I may not be able to get out of here. Bloodberry, Moon Tear. You're not the only one that can throw around poison, you know. Too bad mine can't stick. Poison, I don't want to deal with it. And it's dead. Let's see if we can get closer here from here. There's the second half, give me a second. This is gonna suck. Instant one hit KO moves twice. I only got one bitter drought. This game is meant to be easy. Why would you give enemies something like that? Well, even knocked out, they still got experience at least. I'm gonna have to fall back again though. No, this ain't gonna get me out. What the? They got brought back with. Can we actually get up to the next level? Thankfully, this will be an easier fight than the last couple. Jeez. Strip him of armor, hit him with dragon breath. Finish it. Got him. Always ready. Nasty tricks and curse. I don't think I can get there from over here, can I? No, I'm gonna have to go back up the other way. I gotta get in this lane. I'm gonna have to fall back all the way again, right? Man. That's sure the last item, right? Besides the chest in the main room. Which, after all, our luck with insta-kill moves hitting us, I am not opening that just yet. I think at some point it'd be nice enough to just pause the recording and run back, right? But I think this details my experiences much better when you gotta watch me run away from an entire temple just to head back to town, just to stock up. Okay, I think we only got the boss room left though, right? Probably. So, we shouldn't be too much longer on this episode, I don't think. I could have done without all those insta-kill moves from the butterflies though. Normally I work on two different RPG Maker nights, RPG Maker games on Sunday, but this one's gonna be three parts long, so I must just do just this. Aw, oh, we get stat ups. Well, I guess that makes sense. They hit really hard, don't they? And have HP regeneration. Got him. Screw it, I'll take this. I'll take it. Items. Okay, now this is just ridiculous. I wonder why none of the tablets here have anything interesting written on them. One would assume someone intentionally erased all the important parts, not unusual in such old temples. Seriously, we can't get anything from these encounters, so screw them. Itself, I mean, at best, I can get some items, and quite frankly, none of the items in here are gonna be worth my time at this point. Right? What, you're here already? You should know, you kept popping up for no reason. I wasn't expecting you quite so soon, but... Ahem, give me a second, it won't be long. Should we really just do nothing? I could try charging him while his back is turned. That doesn't sound very heroic. Said Miss, I want to be a necromancer when I grow up. Well, you wanted to be a cat. So, cats are cool, it'd be cool. I'll make sure to remember that if we run across a magical genie lamp. Those are real? Of course, how else would people get rich quick? Robbing ruins? Touché. All done. Right, I'm sure you have many questions. Do we? But I won't answer. You'll have to defeat my minions. Yeah, same old song and dance. You don't really have a plan, do you? Ha! No reply means I'm right. Let's test this one out. Ah. Ah, oh, great. Health potion, maybe? Strip armor and try and kill him. Health jars. Damn it. Just die. Seriously. Ow. Okay. Well, that's nice. We have the shiny bowl of water, but no seed. Actually, I think there's a seed in here already. What the? Oh, it picks up the shining black seed. It is. Did that girl leave it in here on purpose? Why? Maybe if I notice he wants to drain the magic from the stealing ceremony, he actually needs to plant the seeds. But he's antagonized us until now. Quite clumsily. Do you think this is a trap? Probably. At times like this, I usually take my chances. Just be ready to run really quick if something goes wrong. Well, we got the three revitalized seeds. Yay, but where do we plant them? We'll have to find out. To the library! Have you found it yet? For the 15th time? No, Akka. I'd be faster if you helped. I'll pass. I found 27 rock novels hidden on their plain cover so far, but no records of any magic rituals. Well, really? Pass me those. This is ridiculous. How is it possible that no one bothered to record any of this important stuff? Lowell, honey, are you coming to supper? I'm busy, Mom. Oh, hello, Akka, Herod. Will you be staying the night? No idea. Honestly, why are you making such a mess of the library for? I'm looking for something really important, Mom. If you're looking for your hidden diary, it's under the bed as always, dear. Not that, Mom. We're trying to find out where to plant these three magical seeds, ma'am. All those? Silly Lo, why don't you ask Mama? You know? Of course, silly. I'm the court herbalist. Why didn't you say? You never asked, honey. You knew we were looking for the seeds. Honestly, all I knew you three were trying about outside town. Your father never explained it in detail. The three seeds, huh? That's easy. Just plant them in the center of the island. You know the valley in the central mountains? The only patch of grass in the area? It's over there. Ugh, seriously, Mom? Sorry, dear, you didn't ask. Will you need anything special to plant the seeds? Not really. There's marked spots to plant them. You'll see. Just place them on the ground. The seeds do the rest of the work. Thanks, Loa's Mom. You're welcome, dears. Now come for supper. You'll need your strength tomorrow. Herod, why aren't you in bed? I was just thinking. It's been fun, you know. I'll miss this place and its complete lack of seriousness. You're going back to your country? After this, yes. I never expected to be gone so long, really. What's your country like? Very different from this one. Hotter, sandier, a fair bit more serious. So there's not much difference then. Did you not hear me? Those don't really mean anything. Terrain and temperature are different everywhere, and it's not like we're a good sample of the seriousness of the country. Maybe. I assume the two of you are possibly the strangest people here. Lucky me. Loa told me you're adopted. Sure. How can you be so flippant about it? You're not curious about your real parents? Daddy is my real parent. No, I mean your birth parents. Why should I care? As far as I know, they're strangers. The only thing they did is have a tumble and push me out after 9 months, then leave me somewhere. They don't want me, so I don't really see why I should want them. Sorry. No need. Daddy is my dad. I don't need more, and I don't see why you should either. Don't you wonder where you came from? Where I came from? I come from here. The first I remember is Dad. He raised me and my bro. Some people did say we needed a mom, but I don't see what the big deal is. Ah, well, I assume certain matters would be better handled by a woman. Especially, you know, the female body has certain... Dad explained that already. He did? He doesn't look the type. You keep saying that. Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like the type. Why do you have such a rigid molds for people based on looks? I often to quickly identify a person's position and personality with minimum input. But I admit it's less than ideal, it's a necessity. We don't have to do that here, so relax. I will try, I apologize. It's fine, as long as you realize you're doing it. Everyone does it anyway. Oh, you too? Of course me too. Who do you think I am? Mind you, I'm just repeating what Daddy taught me. Huh, good to know we're not that different then. Of course not. Well, I assume we're different in the pants department, but that aside. Well, I don't know. I don't want to make any judgment on looks, so maybe we should check. Yeah, right. Come on, stop brooding and let's sleep. Onward to the valley, east underpass, left road. Which we've already were there in the first episode, I believe. Well, that's right. We already bought everything out, didn't we? So there's nothing in town. Might as well save, because I assume we're going to get jumped. Oh. Need to go the other way. Ugh. Your other right, stupid. Oh. Might as well proceed. Well, here we are. Is the ground shining? It's magical reaction to the seeds. Does that explain why the seeds themselves are vibrating because they are? Probably, I hope. So just put them on the ground? I think so. Let's do it. All three at once, just in case. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Well, that's impressive. I get some fertilizer, a watering can from home. No, it must be something else. Maybe you need to recite an incantation, a magic word. Please? No, not that kind of magic word, Akka. Abracadabra. Don't be ridiculous. Hocus pocus. Be serious, Akka. See, I was right. Know any more magic words? I know plenty, but there's no way. Sure, this is the right thing to do. It's not like we have any other clues. Well, that's something. Does that mean we're done? Hardly. I was wondering when you were going to pop up. You have walked right into my trap, foolish children. Yeah, yeah. Be a bit more tense, will you? This is the big moment. Ahem. I'll now drag the evil spirit to the surface and steal all the magic from the trees while you're busy containing it. Mwahahaha. Not really unexpected. So you just have to make sure to keep the spirit busy, huh? Shouldn't be too hard with a tree sealing it. I don't think it'll be that easy. Something nasty is approaching. We whack it on the head till it goes back underground where it belongs, then. Great. Got one. Ow. Ow. Eat the heaven blast and just die. Okay. Ow. We're almost done. And got it. Monster funk all over my armor. Huh. All the shinies will be mine. Ha, eat that. Didn't even break a sweat. Ow, ow, ow. Don't I'll lie, I Aka. You did it, honey. Well done. Excuse me? Damn it, Clara, keep in character. Sorry, sorry, I'm just so proud. My little baby's stealing ancient spirits already. Help? Should we separate them? That looks like a hug to me, not an attack. Sheesh, Clara. You messed everything up. Let the poor kid go. You're freaking her out. You're still in costume, remember? My bad. Mom? Congratulations, honey, you did so well. What? Look, can we move away first? This is the site of an ancient sealed creature. Better leave it be. But, come along, dears, I'll explain everything. It was all an act? Yep. I'm not much of an actress, so it didn't go as well as we wanted to. No kidding. So what, this was a prank? The monsters to seal everything? Oh no, not at all. The seal is real. The trees must be planted quite often, once every generation or so. But as time went on, people started to forget. The new generations would think it was a pain and refuse to do it properly. So they decided they would fake an act to stimulate the newer generation, make sure to taunt and bait the young carriers into planting the seeds of their own will. Usually they got told the entire thing is forbidden, just to make them curious and investigate. Your case was a bit unusual. It's been a long time since anyone willingly set things in motion. Which is why we had no real time to prepare. You could have just asked. Well, it's a tradition now, you see. You need to learn how it goes, so we'll be able to fool your own children later on. Hopefully better than us, because with Herod arriving sooner than expected, we had no time to prepare. Wait, does that mean everyone was in on it? Not everyone, but enough people. Oh, don't look like you had easy. When it was our turn last time, Akka's father and Herod's mother both acted as the masked man, and they fought personally. I still have the scars. Daddy did? I wish I could have seen that. Loa, darling, are you okay? Your face is a bit blue. My own mother? You didn't like my act, dear? I did my best. I even read all those How to Be Evil books of yours. That explains so much. You knew I had tried to study the seeds. You should have told me. But you were having so much fun going around raiding temples. But it was all fake. Only the sinister mask persona. The monsters were real enough. Tell you what, Milo, make sure to find some untouched ruins so you can go there. How's that sound? If we're done here, it's time I go back. We'll prepare a ship tomorrow. Just stay the night. We'll have a feast. Bring over the good stuff, you clod. Shut up. Dad's brew is not for you. Bring it over, son. Dad, you're too soft on them. You're just jealous you didn't get to be the seed carrier. I was busy being a royal knight. Yeah, the royal babysitter. Please don't fight. Stop shaking and pass me the platter, cousin. Stop scaring the prince, you crude witch. Make me. I will. Fight, fight. Akka, stop that. The food is delicious. Such a polite young man. Eat as much as you like. My head hurts. I told you Dad's brew was strong. I regret nothing. Where's Loa? Don't know. Last I saw of her, she was dragging bro somewhere. They're probably in a prune closet somewhere celebrating. Ah, well, good for her. Wait. Did you two break up already? That was quick. Hush, Akka. Are you leaving so soon, Herod? Can't say. I'm a busy man. Ruins to rob, you know. We'll miss you. Be well. Don't get serious now. It'll be weird. You could do with being serious once in a while yourself. Pass. See ya, Herod. Likewise. Goodbye, you two. I had a lot of fun. Why are you making such a sad face? He's gone, you ass. I rather liked him. Hello. He'll come back when it's time for us to prank the new generation anyway. Man, my back's starting to feel a bit sore. But I guess I'll let the credits roll. Bum bum. And they keep rolling. And rolling. Probably about the time I kicked Rosetta out of my bedroom, actually, just about. Hugs for everybody, huh? Sometime later. My lord, thank the gosh you're finally back. We were so worried. What took you so long? Nothing important. Has everything been well ever since I left? How's mother? She's very well, sire. Your guest brought some medicine along, and she's been doing better ever since. My guest? I don't have any guests. Did you let a con artist in? Of course not, sire. The Empress herself vouched for them. Ha. You're late. How did I get here before you? How many ruins did you rob before coming home? Many, I'm sure. Honestly, this child, you think we don't give him allowance? He's so desperate to find riches. He has an entire vault for this stuff, you know? All of his own, full of dusty junk from ruins and such. Akka, what? I was bored. Lo and my bro are joined at the hip nowadays, and I'm sick of them. Later need to come back to report to your mom and need a bodyguard, so I took a vacation. It's quite fortunate Miss Akka was with me. I do so despise pirate raids. Daddy had told me a lot about them. It was fun to finally experience them myself. But Harry, you didn't even write home, you rascal. You should have told me you made such fine friends abroad. Never brought friends home before. I still have not. She brought herself in, besides. You know, I was always fond of your father back in the day. Pete never wanted to become a king. I did try to seduce him, but he refused me. Said he wasn't his type. Daddy prefers older ladies. Maybe if you ask again now. I'll consider it. Could you please not ignore me? I am royalty, you know. Oh, come off it. Ignore him, Akka. He always thinks he's so smart, keeping it secret when he's trotting around. I kind of suspected. See, silly son? Go on and get dressed in something less dusty, Mr. Prince, and we'll have a welcome party. A number of ladies in good standing are here to see you. And don't you dare try to run. Come along, dear. I'm sure chasing after my fool of a son to make it there in time was a hassle. Time for you to enjoy some rest. Yes, Empress. Actually, Akka, can you do me a favor? Can't ask Akka to pass as your girlfriend either. What the hell, Akka? You sound like Loa. Are you really so pissed about me being here? I can leave. I just dropped by to check on you. No, I mean, I don't know what I mean. Shouldn't you act more surprised? I am the Imperial Sand Prince, you know. Sure, hey, if you want to skip on this matchmaking party, want to sneak out? On the way here, I heard some rumors about a nice little ruin, unspoiled for now. Oh, well, in that case, I have no choice but to make sure I escort my dearest guest wherever she wants to go. It's only polite, after all. The end. Well, it's not going to take me back to the title screen. Ah, there it goes. Oh, wait, is there anyone left? There is? What are you still doing here? Well, I'll take a chance to come clean with some stuff, just so I have it off my chest. Rant ahoy. I apologize for the messiness of the game. I started making it too far into the contest period, skipped crucial days towards the end, and had to rush a lot. As such, some content I really wanted to do as optional was completely scrapped, and testing was nearly non-existent. I could not get the script to be looked over by an editor. You get the idea. So what got cut out? The entire backstory and all optional content. A lot of characters had beefed up parts, side quests. I'm honestly frustrated I couldn't deliver what I wanted, but what can you do? I got way too ambitious even with a planned, simple premise and could not deliver in the end, so the game came out sort of half-assed. Sorry. If you made it this far and managed to enjoy yourself even a bit, I'm happy. I also understand if you have had issues with it. Heck, I have issues with it, and I made the damn thing. So yeah, I'm not trying to justify myself here. These things happen, but I'm sorry the game could not really be what I imagined, and overall, just more polished. Or maybe I'll rebuild this into a full, proper, polished game in the future if enough people are interested. Who knows? And hey, if you enjoyed the game or have any feedback, leave me a message. It's always appreciated. Thanks for playing the game. Sorry for the rant. See you next game. And there we are, back on the title screen. Till next time, then. See ya.